There is no knowledge that is not power. Mortal Kombat! Fuck that shit.
I have not known stranger days.
Kotal Kahn.
Strange days indeed, my friend.
I am Raiden, protector of Earthrealm.
I know you.
We are acquainted in your era.
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That
don't fuck with Earth.
Cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeat.
For restoring my family and clan.
Okay.
If Scorpion doesn't kill us, these traps will. Find a way to shut them down. Let's see who's fire.
Keeping it old school.
Fight.
Ooh, ouch. At least one of the monks helped me out. I love the nunchucks. They base them off of Bruce Lee completely. Damn, son. Scorpion's got the moves. Blinding me, son. I got something for that. Bitch. You gotta fight fire with fire.
It's true, not myth.
Stay down, Scorpion.
Your fire is out, Scorpion.
I can't stop them.
Later, bitch. I think he's damned out. Clear the smoke.
It stopped.
You gotta drink a little bit of water.
Why?
Future Scorpion.
Our plans require that you live.
Jade? What happened to you?
An untimely death. Like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you. Raiden killed you because you stood in his way.
You lie, Jade.
Fight.
Those monks helping even in death. Oh shit. Oh dude. I one button. Move. There. the wrong move, Jay.
My training he serves me well.
Test my faith.
Bien. Fuck this shit.
The Dragon Grotto is through there.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are us?
Then we fight them, Kula.
The Holy Smoke Chronicle.
Elder Gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
What's her name again? I forget.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods, already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion, but how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
Yeah, bitch. Get to it. The God of Thunder. Lightning and thunder down under. Don't be scared now, guys. What the fuck?
Is there any point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao?
Snap. Kung Lao. Liu Kang.
Welcome to your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic, but it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Shao Kahn snapped my neck in the arena. Raiden saw it coming and did nothing.
I would have defeated Shao Kahn. But Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
No, I don't believe that.
One day, Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
You spew Shinnok's lies. You attacked Lord Raiden, and he defended himself. He did what he thought right to protect Earthrealm.
Protect? Raiden enslaves Earthrealm. How was I ever so blind as you?
Fight.
Fight.
use that monster. Bitch!
Not me.
Could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
You should have listened to your Revenant counterparts. With this power, Kronika will remake history.
Oh shit! Took his fucking head clean off, son.
That was easy.
Yeah. You'd think, right?
In time, with every death and rebirth, I grow stronger.
Yeah, fuck him up, those nunchucks.
The vials. Sizing me up.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your Revenant self. Serve her. She will bless you. Fight.
I am already blessed.
It's up zero.
Keep Cyrax alive. We need him. There is no future in which you are fit to lead the Lin Kuei.
You always doubted me, Sub-Zero. Held me back. Kronika sees my true potential.
Fight!
Ooh, it's been a minute since I played with him. Wait, yeah, there we go. Ooh. Reshoot. Nice.
You deceive yourself, Frost.
Frosty. Got it. That was one of the first characters I ever played in the World Combat 3.
Is this Cyrax doing?
To their service, Sub-Zero. We defend Kronagash, he rewrites history.
So you're nothing but pawns?
We act to secure the Lin Kuei's glory in the new era.
Scorpion.
I'll deal with Cyrax.
Nice.
You will be forced to serve.
I've been down that road, Cyrax. Never again.
Fight!
Get over here. Oh yeah. That's
more Cyber Lin Kuei.
He'll need a moment to initialize.
Sector, show yourself!
Recognize me, little brother.
Bi-Han?
Yes, it is I.
You were killed, swallowed in a storm of souls.
Quan Chi's creations do not die easily. Kronika offers me a new clan to lead. Its shadow will talk in the realms. I've beaten your brother before. Quan Chi unleashed your vengeance. Without him, you are weak.
Fight. No, he ripped out my heart, made me a machine.
Your soul is intact, Cyrax. Trust me, I speak from experience.
Quan Yang, is that you? So old. And Scorpion?
We'll explain later. For now, know we share the same goal. The Cyberlinque's destruction.
We need your help, Cyrax.
I can disable their communications network. It'll shut down this factory and every Cyberlinque connected to it.
Yeah.
format the system drives, shut us all down. Goodbye, Kuai Liang.
It is not the end. I will find a way to restore you. Anything is possible. Hanzo and I are living proof.
Please, don't bring me back as a machine. I can't live like this.
Machine or man, you have a warrior soul. As long as I am Grand Master, the Lin Kuei will welcome you.
Then, till we meet again.
Kronika will get all the service she needs. But I can't quite a fee until I know the job.
You will see. Can you restore him?
Some frame damage. Circuitry looks good. It looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
Once he is repaired, can he be replicated? Hundreds of times. Thousands.
That's a tall order.
But anything's possible. With the right help.
Serve Kronika, and she will provide.
Take the deal. Trust me. Otherwise, who can you trust? You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market. Right then, let's get to business.
Reach your dad yet, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. But they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this get any more bizarre?
Come on.
Man, if they do a movie, they should have 50 Cent play this guy. They should definitely have 50 Cent play Jax. Looks just like him. Mortal Kombat. Oh, he's just all fucked up at home and shit.
Come on, man. You gotta get off your ass. You gotta stop drinking. You gotta stop drinking and drugging, bro. Do some productive bullshit. Oh, snap. Time stood still, bitch.
Jackson Briggs. Do not fear. I have come to offer you a new life. A better life.
That's awfully generous, seeing as we never met.
We have not met. But I know you. How valiantly you have served. How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren. Help me. And it will be.
The Tarkovans, revealed. Extinct, have also returned.
Shao Kahn will seek them out. He relies on their power.
Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkovan war party to the... She and fight side by side against Shao Kahn. His oppression cannot stand.
Fight!
Fighting myself, huh? You know what I don't like about the story mode? That they won't let you do the fatality. You have to play either online or split screen in order to do that. Or one player. Maybe in the tower. I'm about to just beat her and be done with it. Ooh. Yeah, bitch. Oh, you taunt her? Fuck. Bitch. I love it. I love the fact that you just... There's a move to just haunt them.
When called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
Serve. The great work never ceases.
You will bleed for your betrayal, Devorah.
This one acts only for the Hive's survival.
Bug lady. Ooh. Well, she ain't having kids again. Oh. Ooh, ouch. Yeah. got me. Ah. Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck?
Will it be this easy?
That's just smack. Oh, come on. That fucking thing. Ah, what's the point of throwing that shit? She's gonna throw it over her head. Damn it. Booyah! Right in the chin, baby. One more round, alright. I don't even know any of her moves. Back, forward, razor ring, dodging shadows, Delilah's dance, blazing nitro kick, alright. Ooh! That was nice. That was really nice. Ooh, shit. Alright, that's... I know what that is, then. Oh, come on. Or shit. Get kicked, bitch.
Wish to survive. Tell us where to find Shao Kahn.
Ghosts of my past, Devora spoke the truth. We are outnumbered.
Give me a few of your best soldiers. We'll infiltrate the camp and search for Shao Kahn unseen.
What you propose is dangerous.
Of course it is.
Oh damn, they just beat beep. I did not know that was their diet. Good joke, man. Good joke. No fucking Chaka Taka. What are they speaking Italian? It's like beepity boppity boopity boppity beepity.
Turparkat, wakat nakshaukan, kolkata trabajar.
Wakaka Turk, wakakata rida kotum kanak.
Tohana, takana, aki ek tarakata. Ne, ne. Trakati!
No.
Parga.
It's all right.
Parga narakata.
I won't harm you.
Neti, oto no kora.
We're looking for Shao Kahn.
Shao Kahn? Bakdare Shao Kahn.
Please. We only need you.
Run!
With me!
Thank you.
The crypt. I haven't been in the crypt in forever. Oh shit, where am I at? Boros Great Hall. This shit's pretty dope. Look. Goro. Dopeness. What I get? Eagle Knight. Sweet. I don't even remember how this started out. I really don't. Nice. Damn, that shit looks dope. This was the hall. Remember in the first Mortal Kombat game? When they're like fucking eating and shit. And then Sub-Zero comes out. And the fucking dude just gets iced the fuck out. Shit was dope. Rusted Death Hook. The new Mortal Kombat movie is dope as fuck too. I gotta rewatch that one of these days. Combat Spice, nice. Yeah, you gotta open up all this shit in the crypt in order to get new stuff. So, would I need like a special key or something? Fuck. Lame. Watch the patterns. Right now. Go, 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 go. Alright, what's this? Oh. Ah, shit. Ah, that's bullshit.
Your time would be better spent elsewhere.
I was too, a little too close, I guess. Alright, and now. Oh shit.
How much time do you need?
Alright, come on. No. Oh my god, bro.
How much time do you need? Disappoint me.
Yeah, what are you gonna do? Crypt time. 7 hours, 16 minutes. Come on, bro. Get fucked a second time, so I don't see like a spot where you can just chill. It's either go or die. See?
Your time would be better spent elsewhere.
That was like a special move or something. Blindfold? What the hell that? I don't even know what the hell that's all about. Okay, hit. This is A. this shit? Kato's head. There we go. Ah, come.
You disappoint me.
Oh, shit, man.
How much time do
How am
you
I
need?
Supposed to get past that? Damn it, dude.
You disappoint me.
I don't know, man.
You disappoint me.
I don't know. I gotta somehow go to 4.
I would have thought you smarter.
Can I dock? Can you duck? I guess not. See, every time.
How much time do you need?
I don't know how to get past this point.
Help!
Oh, I guess that doesn't mean that.
Your time would be better spent elsewhere.
Yeah, for real, dude. Why can't I get past this shit? Like, I gotta be able to freeze time. Nothing over there.
I would have thought you smarter.
Come on.
How much time do you need? How much time do you need?
I just hold up, eventually I'll get past it, right? I just keep doing that.
How much time do you need?
Oh shit. Made it. The fuck am I going backward? I have no clue. I gotta... I gotta see where the fuck I'm even at. I don't even know. What the point of this is. Oh, what the hell?
Your time would be better spent elsewhere.
How did I die? Alright, guys. I got you.
How much time do you need?
We. Those ones need like a special key. Fuck yeah. Can I teleport? Or I check a map. Yeah, there's nowhere to go but back. Oh, ouch. That's so much.
I would have thought you
smarter. I love all the different ways you get killed here in this shit, though. Fucking awesome. Oh, look at that. Wait a minute, can I kill that thing? I guess never mind. Oh wait, do I have to go that way? Yeah. God damn it. Locked.
How much time do you need? Your time would be better spent elsewhere.
Damn it.
I would have thought you smarter.
Oh, they got me to the other side. Oh, come on!
How much time do you need?
Fucking ass. Yeah, this part has no point. Sweet. Oh, the pit. That's awesome. I love the fact that they added all the backgrounds from the game. Anybody remember getting uppercutted right into this motherfucker? Have a dance in the pale moonlight. Oh yeah. Thank you. Ooh, how do I get up there? What's the dealie with that? There we go. Oh, what's that? Can't open those. Oh yeah, yeah. There is a run button. Damn it. Ah, snap, dude. There's fucking nothing in there. Missed it. Nice. No, that's back. What I'm trying to do. My magic shoes. Run 5 miles in the crypt. Got an achievement. But how? You can't. It's just this part. There's no way to go back up. Oh. How do I get up there? This is the only thing that I hate about the trip. I have no fucking clue, like, what the point was. I don't know, where am I, dude? Oh. Alright. I didn't know there was more than one elevator. Makes a lot more sense. Medal of Honor. Lock. Oh shit, the fortune came. Fuck. Dude got screwed up. Burned alive. Oh shit, I'm into antiquity chamber. I need to out of here. Oh, look at that. A lot of bit confusing. Still fun. Love all the art. I've seen previews for the new Mortal Kombat 1, and that's why I was like, I gotta play this before that shit comes out. I'm definitely getting that. Mortal Kombat! one. The first one. With Liu Kang as the fire god. It's cool because I know what happened in this one. It's kind of cool. That's how they did the. MF. We're getting a bunch of good shit. Goro's throne. Motherfucker's been immortalized. I don't know. Let's see. How do I get the fuck out of here? I'm going in the middle. Too far. Peace, bitches. Have I not been here? I don't know, I don't think I have. Up with that one. Okay. Gotta knock his head off. Nice. Butchered. So what the hell did I just get? The infamous Chain Spear of Hanzo Asashi, now the Hellspawn Specter of Vengeance, known as Scorpion, can be used to target out-of-reach objects, destroying them or pulling them closer. Alright. Hanzo Asashi! Dope, dope, dope. Stop all them bitches, hell yeah. Different one? Oh yeah. Dope. Oh, this is sweetness. I love this part. This is what I was trying to get. It just looks cool as fuck. Oh, look at this shit. All of their shit. /11/25. Nice. I didn't know you could do that. They're scorpions, if you find their head. Pop them on there, I guess. I think it's when it wants to find all of them. Oh, fuck! That was awesome! Skeleton key. Hell yeah, dude. That was dope as fuck. Pay tribute to the shrine. Choose how many coins. Yeah. I got more than enough. See if I get fucked or not. Not bad. Alright. Keep going. Dragon door unlocked. Nice. Oh shit, I've never been here. This is new. Devorah's lair. Dope. I've never been here. Yeah.
Tight. Yeah, I guess that's it here, man. How's this locked, though? Probably because of this. No clue. Put him out of that misery. Thank you.
Cetrion. Oh shit. Didn't even know that was an option. Fuck yeah. Sweetness! A ball face shield. Corn on the cob. Oh, Yeah, it really doesn't explain where I'm supposed to go, though. Hell yeah. All right, what's over here? Classic tower. Let's do the small one. You know I haven't even played this. Well, I'm gonna go back. Not a lot to work with. You gotta earn the other one. Nice. The Batman to laugh. it was him, wasn't it? Yeah, there we go. There we go, dark side. That's dope. Why has he got such a big right hand? Yeah, dark. Who is the croc? Is that him? Oh, that's a badass skin. Ooh, I like this one. With him completely bald. Rimshift. Scarlet Witch. Yeah, I like her all red. Oh, damn. Found in the Combat League. Cyber Cassie. No, I like this one too much. Yeah, the black. That one's dope. Oh, that one's dope too. Cassie Cage. My favorite. Oof, I love this one. My favorite character. 80s style. No, this one looks dope. Second one. Thank you. Yeah, there you go. Actually, yeah. How do you do it? Shoulder charge. Back forward. Alright, perfect. Oh, I got some new gear too. Thank you.
Terminator. The Joker. Johnny Cage. Noob Saibot. Cabal. Scarlet. Aaron Black. Devorah. Kotal Kahn. Shiva. Melina. Sindel. Spawn. Rain. Nightwolf. 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 Frost. Shang Tsung. Johnny Cage. Noob Saibot. Cabal. Scarlet. Rambo. 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 Sindel. Sindel.
Sindel. I haven't played with her in forever. Yeah, I got some consumables. What's this? Oh yeah, let me get Cassie Cage. I love
the others thought you took your own life.
How did you know Quan Chi murdered me?
I never knew, but I always suspected.
Round one. Fight!
Nice. Scream. Yeah. How do you do that? Shriek. There we go. The longer you hold it. Screamer face off. Now what? That looks like it hurt.
Round two, fight.
Fatality. Scream Queen. No, here today, gone tomorrow. That's the one I want. Holy shit! Holy fuck!
Fatality.
That's some haircut.
Sindel wins.
That's a fucking haircut. God damn. Hair today, gone tomorrow. Damn, that was crazy. Raiden, you son of a bitch.
Will you be Earthrealm's ally?
I'm Earthrealm's rightful empress.
Not while my thunder roars.
Oh shit.
Fight.
It's fun to be roaring. He ripped the fire. After brain card. That was fucking awesome.
Round two, fight.
Sindel wins. He told him a thing or two, huh? Nice. Very nice.
We never could trust Quang Chi.
For all I know, you helped him murder me.
When I kill people, they stay dead.
Round one, fight.
Finishers, how do you do her? Friendship. No blocking during the final round of a competitive match. Mid. Easy friendship. X. Must have easy talent to perform easy friendship. Well, I got like 81 of them. Sweet. RTX.
Back for life.
Damn, I'm pretty good with Sin though. I like her.
Round two, fight.
Stupid ass corner. Bitch.
Finish it.
There we go. I thought it was X. Mid. Oh well.
Fatality. Sindel wins.
She wouldn't do her friendship. Probably have to perform him one time. I'll try again. Vitriol.
Your destiny is to balance the realms. And how will I accomplish that?
By dying.
Round one. Fight.
Back, down, down, wait, back, down, down, up, A.
Finish her.
Okay, it's... Back, down, down, up. Nope. I wonder if there's gotta be some kind of requirement to do this thing. Do I gotta get it out the crib?
Fatality. Sinzel wins.
You go, girl. Yeah, this is my last tower before I call it quits for now. Fuck her up. Motherfucking Chronica.
I've been expecting you.
The Chronic.
Your life. Your name. They will be wiped from history. Come. It is time to die.
Yeah, time for you to die.
Round one. Fight.
Back to free store time. Ah, oh, mother really big ass dinosaur. Fuck you, Chronica! Bitch! Fucking dope.
In the beginning, Shao Kahn invaded Adinia, murdered my husband Jared, and forced me to be his bride. That's the story. But it's a lie. One I told, lest I lose the faith of my subjects, or of my daughter, Kitana.
Sindel's an evil bitch.
Jared was weak, destined to fail. By betraying him, I gained a better lover, and the ultimate weapon. A conqueror to unite all realms, and put them at my beck and call. Then, Kronika upended history, and I found myself confronting a future in which I had been dead for centuries. My so-called family had failed me in every way. Kitana broke my heart worst. Instead of uniting the realms, she sought to liberate them. As if the wasteland savages could ever be more than serfs.
The sexiest fucking motion. I need her fucking daughter in the face.
And after that, I had to.
Yeah, that's the evil bitch right there, damn.
Now I have defeated Kronika, outgrown Shao Kahn and Kitana.
Got her in chains.
I have no more family, no more rivals, no more gods. I sit above them all, on a throne that unites all realms and all realities.
You go, girl.
Whoever you are, wherever you are, when you are before me, kneel. For
kneel,
I am Sindel, Empress of Time, and you exist only to serve me.
Lick my boot and clit. That was dope. Dopeness.
Thank you.